Hey Xylem, this is Ben here. I want to show you how these blast gates work. I've got them programmed and labeled here so we know what's going on. So let me walk you through this. If you haven't seen already, the basic the way this works is tool turns on, blast gate opens, tool turns off, blast gate closes. This little thing here, it'll just screw onto the back of your power cord to the tool you're using, in which case this will probably go underneath the table saw. And when the table saw turns on, that'll send a signal to the blast gate itself, and it'll open it. So the way it does this is it's got a system address in here, and that system address indicates which tool it's talking to and what system it's on. So you have four systems, as explained here, four system addresses, and then you have eight tool addresses per system. So that means we can have up to 32 tools or blast gates in this system if we wanted to. But to keep things simple, I went ahead and paired these devices and labeled them on the numbers so you know when you're setting them up which tool goes with which. So you have, for instance, number 3 goes with number 3. Pretty easy. All you gotta do is install the tool. You don't have to worry about changing the system address or programming it, and it's good to go. And if you have any questions, please let me know. Thanks.